grab your favorite Gua Sha tool, apply face oil on clean skin, find a cozy spot, and let's begin. Don't forget to massage your lymph nodes located under your ears and above your collarbone. I am starting from my traps and slowly moving upwards to the back of my ears. I'm repeating this 5 times. And switch to the other side every time you hear the bell. Next up, I'm working right below my jawline, going from the center of my chin, moving outwards to my ears, then continue down on the side of my neck. To our jawline, starting from the center of my chin and working along my whole jawline. You can give yourself a little massage at the end for some tension relief. This is great if you have a habit of clenching your jaws throughout the day. Now I'm moving up to the lower cheeks, sliding the tool up to my ears with the tool as flat against my skin as possible. Now moving on to the cheeks, placing the tool on the side of my nose and moving it upwards to my ears. continuing with the upper half of our cheeks. Starting from the side of my nose, I'll follow my cheekbones upwards towards my ears. Moving to my under eye area, I'll go outwards towards my temples and give it a gentle massage. Only the lightest amount of pressure is needed. Starting from the center of our nose and moving outwards along our brow bone. Wiggle lightly by the temple for extra relaxation. Now on to the last section, our forehead. I'll go from the center of my forehead downwards to my temples. I hope you had a nice and relaxing moment following this video. Don't forget to take a couple of deep breaths and have a great start of your day or a wonderful night's sleep. I will see you in my next one.